I am Dr. Hemendra Singh, the senior surgeon. I welcome you to Singh Surgical Clinic, based in Indirapuram. I am practicing surgery, general and laparoscopic for last 30 years. The introduction of my topic today is on hernia. What is a hernia? Basically, when the tissues protrude through a weak part of the abdominal wall or some part of the other parts, it leads to protrusion of internal organs. It may be the omentum or it may be the intestines. The most common types of hernias are, especially in males, in the groin, which are called inguinal hernias. They may be on one side or the or both the sides. In females, the common hernias are ventral hernias, which are usually through their umbilicus or through an old scar or near the old scar. In today's world, when there are not many busy schedule of people and they lack sleep also, people also develop hiatus hernia, which sometimes is congenital also. The hernia is caused when the muscle becomes weak in the abdominal wall, or the person usually strains either for due to constipation or for urination. Pregnancy, recent increase in weight, increasing age, cough, etc., or weightlifting in gym is also plays an important role in development of a hernia. So the people, even in younger age, because in the small children, the risk of developing hernias is because of the congenital disease. In adults, these factors which I have enumerated play an important role. The symptoms of hernia are very simple. A place where then you never used to find a bulge or a lump, you will find it in the groin or in the abdominal wall or nearby your scars, abdominal scars. The treatment options for hernias may be a simple strategy of weight reduction, balanced diet, routine exercise like walk, etc. But mostly the cases require surgery, and the surgery is in the form of a laparoscopic surgery where very small keyhole incisions are made and we put a mesh through these smaller holes and we place it in the abdominal wall. Very, very advanced techniques of development for the methodology are developing for treatment of hernias, for bigger hernias, because now we undertake major surgeries in the abdomen for cancers, for trauma, etc., and which later on lead to large hernias also, where we require all these new techniques. The risk of not operating, especially in patients in whom there are a lot of symptoms like bulge, pain, is because of the obstruction in the hernia sac. It may get strangulated, where the surgery becomes very, very necessary and urgent. If you delay the surgery, people may develop the perforation of the intestines and contamination of the whole abdominal cavity. Then it becomes a very, very life-threatening issue. So we should take care of our hernias, especially at an early age. Sometimes we have seen people asking whether this will come again or not. So if you go early for surgery and take a good surgical course, these chances of development of recurrences are very low, right? So all these things for today. Thank you very much.